Hello, this is Hong Kong for test machine. Today we will test the lottery test machine with 10 handles wire. So this machine includes the lottery packing machine, 10 handle wire, wrench form, and Z type elevator with the bucket. This machine's working size is by the wide is 2 meters and for the length is 4.5 meters and the height is 3.8 meters. So we start from here. Now machine running without back feeding. So this is the station for back feeding. And this is controlled by Siemens touch screen and for PLC. And the next station is for zipper opener and for printing data function. And this zipper opener controlled by servo motor. And the brand of servo motor is Japan brand. And the next station is for open back. This has 2 stations, top open and bottom open. That is for the dolly pack. And the next station is for filling production. So that filling production is from the 10-hand wire. So the next station is for optics. Depend on some function you want. For example, nitrogen filling if you want. Or for example, you want and the second filling product. So the next station for vehicle close function. That means after your filling product, you want to close vehicle. So you can end this function. And the last station is for sealing. They have 2 sealing stations. So this is for the first sealing station and for the second sealing station. Then the will be output. So we will be showing you that platform. We will come here. Platform materially also use the stainless steel. And we see the 10-hand wire. So we come from here. So that is the 10-hand wire. Now with the product filled. And this 10-hand wire suitable to with a different kind of granule and solid product. For example, there are sugar, salt, potato chops, frozen food, and also for tea granule, and biscuit, chocolate, many kind of granule or solid. And when you change the different products, there is no need to change any part of the wire part. So this is for the bucket. So total is 10 hand. That's why called the 10 hand bucket wire. And that is a sensor. This sensor and to build the feed sensor to that one. If the product here is full, so the elevator, this elevator will stop to working. And if that product is not enough, so the sensor will work. So we'll send the feed to elevator, and the elevator will be running. So that is automatic. And this material also stainless steel 304. So this is the best advantage is for the wire accuracy is very high. So if you have many kinds of products you want to pack, and you also have many you have the different wind range. For example, you want to pack from 10 grams to 1 kilograms. So that will be the best choice for 10-hand wheel. Because if you use that variometric cup, you have to change many parts of from that cup. So that will be take time, and also you should pay many money for buy the many kind of parts. So that's why, that means if you have many kind of products you want to pack, for example, many kind of nuts, many kind of tea, many kind of frozen food. This you buy this 10-hand wheel. And also, for example, today you want packing 10 gram, and 100 gram, 200 gram, and 500 gram. And this 10-hand wheel also the best one, because you no need to change any kind of products. Just change the data from the touch screen, you can pack a different kind of products and a different kind of weight you want. So now we're going to packing machine to see the how to packing. And now this is an elevator, and the material is also stainless 304, and this is the for bucket. And the material is PP, food grade. So what you only do is just put the material in here. So then that is full automatic. So that one is running is controlled by the 10-hand wheel. Like I said, they have sensor to control this elevator. If the food is not enough and the product not enough, so elevator will be running. So that is this type of elevator work. And now we start from here. Start feeding here. It's all open. And that's all open for production. Chinese and English menu.